Here's how you can transpose any sample or audio in Logic Pro. I'll be using this sample here to demonstrate this. So let's first take a listen to how it sounds. Okay, first you will need to navigate to the region inspector located on the left-hand side. If the region inspector is hidden and you can't find it, simply press the I key on your keyboard to open it up. Next, make sure that you have selected the audio region you wish to transpose. Make sure flex and follow is turned on. And just click and hold on the area here. Drag it up or down to change the transpose value. This value represents semitones. You can also double click on the area to type in the value. Let's try transposing it down instead. We can also transpose using the fine tune. It refers to any pitch adjustment smaller than a semitone. The highest value is 50, which corresponds to a quarter tone. Thanks for watching, and I hope this tutorial has been helpful. If you want to see more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.